think we can tell by your excitement you know what this is. This is iPad mini. And what can you do with an iPad mini that you can't already do with the amazing fourth generation iPad? Well, this. You can hold it in one hand. Now, this just isn't a shrunken down iPad. It's an entirely new design with a beautiful aluminum glass enclosure where every detail is finely crafted and made, just exquisite. And the process by which they're manufactured are at a level of tolerance that's unseen in our industry. There is nothing as amazing as this. This incredibly thin and beautiful iPad mini. Beautiful from every angle, incredibly thin and light. Would you like to see one in person? This is iPad mini. Here, let me tell you a lot more about it. So this iPad mini is just 7.2 millimeters thin. That's about a quarter thinner than the fourth generation iPad. To put it in context, it's as thin as a pencil. That's thin. It weighs just 0.68 pounds. That's over 50% lighter than the previous iPad, fourth generation. So in context, what can you compare that to? It's as light as a pad of paper. We were going to say a book, but books are much heavier. So we came up with a pad of paper. It comes in black and white, the white with silver, the black with a slate back. It's beautiful on both sides.